Dunmore's reel begins with the first couple set, dance down the middle as the two step up, cast up behind the threes into second place, then set advancing to face your first corner. Turn your first corner right hand, pass right shoulders in the middle, turn your second corner right hand, pass right shoulders in the middle to finish in second place on your own side facing out. Ready for the chain progression. So the first couple are dancing on a quarter clockwise as the twos and threes turn right hands three quarters. The ones pick up the people on the ends and promenade round halfway as the two in the middle turn left hand one and a half times. The first couple then keep dancing on another quarter as the twos and threes turn your own partner right hand three quarters back to your own side. All three couples then chase halfway, set and cross over right hand to finish. The Countess of Dunmore's reel. So it's one set, dance down the middle, cast up behind the threes and set advancing to face your first corner.